So it got a full light kit front and back. I can also reverse them, so you have the red lights. And it uses, as you can see, two BuWizz 2.0 and four L motors for driving. And over here, I can switch on the top fans. As I said, it uses four L motors for driving, so it's pretty powerful. It can go faster than that, but we're on the auto track at the edge of the table, so I rather not push it too fast. Yes.
Did you try how many cards it can pull?
Yeah, the most we had were 48, because then we didn't have any more cards.
so it's not.
I never maxed it out, to be honest. So, to this day, I don't know what's the full capacity. You can just pull out the engines like the motors like that. Then that's for the front half, the L motors for the drive shaft, and this is only for the fans on top. And then on the other side, I have two more motors. So that's the other half for the other three axles. So, yeah, and now there's a lot of room inside. So the lights are custom and just connected via PF or power functions plug.